First, we can make a loop, go inside like this, and same you can like that. That is called a rift knot.